Hi. Let's say you're, working on your computer and you have all your windows open and you just want to use one of them. Well, Windows has a built-in feature to minimize all but the window you want. All you need to do is go to the top of the window you're wanting and click on it. It'll bring it forward, and all you got to do is shake, and it'll minimize everything but the window you want. Really simple and easy to use.